Hi, my name is Charles with Checkfront, and this is a video on how to actually create additional fees that you need to apply to additional items. So in this example, I'm going to be creating a cleaning fee, but you can use the same process to create additional fees that you need to add to other items. To start off, we're going to click into Inventory, Items, and then click New Item. We can then add a new category or use an existing one. The item. You're not going to need description or media. Set this to unlimited. Attach a parameter. In most cases, we don't want more than one cleaning fee per item, so we can set a min and max to one. Quickly save. In my case, it's going to be a per nightly item. I only want it to be available in packages, so it's only available on those items. I can set it to per booking, so it's only applied this price, and in my case I'm just going to cost $20, so it's only $20, or you can set it per night or the allocation that you selected to have the $20 allocated for each additional per night that the customer picks. In my case, it's only a one I'm going to be doing. X and finish. Once we have that completed, we go into inventory and items, find the item that we want to add it to, open that item up, go into packages, attach, cleaning fee, and then we can set the percentage. Leaving this empty, we'll set it to 100, so we'll be charging the customer 20 in my case, and then we can do required, so the customer cannot unselect the item and seize it, or we can hide it so that it applies the fee, but doesn't actually showcase that the $20 is a cleaning fee. Definitely in my case, I'm just going to go this way and save. So this is how we'd actually create and add a cleaning fee onto the system. If you guys do have any other questions, feel free to send us another email or contact our support team. Thank you. Bye-bye for now.